these videos for a while. It's only been the audio videos. I've just been a bit too busy to do face-to-face videos. So, I'm sorry about that. But I am now getting into more of a routine to do some more videos for you. Well, for us, should I say. This one's just going to be a chatty bit of an update, a bit about work and whatnot. All you got to do is lay there or sit down, find a comfortable space in your area and relax and listen to the sound of my voice. Oh my god, it's been such a busy day. Really hot too. The weather in the UK is really muggy. It's been hot, but at the same time raining, like it's chucking it down. I don't know if you can hear the rain. Now, sound of the rain is relaxing. At the present moment, I've got all my windows open, just listening to the rain. But yeah, I've been, because at work, because I work in a shoe shop, I've got three levels of stock rooms, so you can imagine. No, hold on, add another two. So we've got quite a few stock rooms to find shoes for customers, and they are so aggy. They get really angry at you when you haven't got their size shoe. They just get, oh, yeah, we had a couple of you today, which is mental. So, after work, me and my friend and our other friend went and treated ourselves to a new pub / restaurant that opened a couple of months ago. It's called Revolutions. I think it's called Revolutions. The food was really nice. The drink, oh my god, the drink was extra nice. So yeah, we even got a discount on our food and drink, 25% discount. So yeah, so we only got to pay like £22.62 each. So it was all right. Still so hot, as you can probably tell by the background. I've got a new mirror, and on this wall I am thinking of putting these mirrors on there. so busy. It's nice to relax at the end of the day. Just nice to relax and chill from a really hell of a day. Burger though, because obviously when you think burger, you'll get all the insides, won't you? Like all the salad and the tomatoes and the gherkins and all of that. You didn't get that at all. You only got the burger and like the rolls, like the two rolls and the piece of meat. It's not burger without all the salad inside. It's just a piece of meat with a bit of bread on the end. At the top of the bottom. It's just, there's no point. I got to go to work tomorrow morning. I'm in all day. I start at 8:45 and finish at 5:45. Day off, I think. But anyway, for another work. So yeah, what I might do a video only dedicated to ink block tests. So if you fancy doing something like that, stay tuned. I just need to get the ink for the ink blocks and edit them, or do it and then put it onto my computer and digify them so it looks a bit better. So yeah, what I'm thinking I might do is I might put might make them into like a series of artwork that I might send out to you. So stay tuned on that one. As you can probably tell, I'm bored. I'm really, really bored. And my body is aching. Like, really aching. I wonder where I put my posters. See a poster that I done that I think I might send out to someone. Okay. I've got a few in here. That I want to show you is this. I don't know if you can tell what it is. This one. And here's the other one. design pieces. My camera is still out of focus, so bear with it. There you go. Oh my god, I got dark circles. So I'm guessing it'll be definitely an early night tonight to get rid of all these dark circles. God, they're horrible. Oh no, I think it's just my camera and the lighting. That's really bad. I need to fix that. But I really don't look like that at all. So bear with me on that one. Oh my god. I can go to sleep. I'm so relaxed. It's unreal. Years ago. I wonder if they still do that now. I wonder. If so, so getting it. So how was your day? Or night going? I hope this little video isn't being too boring for you. It's been somewhat relaxing to calm your mind. A very busy day it's been for you, or will be. Oh. Some more pop heads, that would be cool. I've got 129 subscribers. I'm so pleased. I didn't actually think I'd get that many at all. So 129 subscribers is very, very good. Doing something right for once. Yay! So, lovely British weather. Swimming. I didn't go last time. No, last week. I was busy with work. But this time I'm gonna go swimming. Try and get a good decent length in. Fingers crossed. I am also thinking of going to the gym. Lose a bit of weight and maybe build up some muscle. Maybe. Can't find a gym near me that I like and is cheap enough for me. But fingers crossed I can find something that's decent enough for me. Sure what gym to go to, but maybe somewhere that's close and cheap and with good reviews and with good what they're called equipment as well, because I've actually got I've damaged shoulder and my knee in a car crash, so I need something that'll understand that I can't do as much as I could, but that's why I want to grow the strength in my arm and my leg, so I can do a bit more within it. So fingers crossed. Something that's decent enough in that. starting to get really dark now. I wonder if we're gonna get like a massive thunderstorm with thunder and lightning. I love thunder and lightning. I love thunderstorms. Me and my partner usually go down the cliffs and take our GoPros. Well, I take my GoPro and he takes his camera or his phone and we just record it. Last time I didn't get anything because I stupidly forgot my SD card in my GoPro. But he got loads of photos and recordings. Little sod. But yeah. Fingers crossed. This time I won't forget my SD card. And I might not, I'll forget my GoPro. So yeah, I'm going to do a couple of minutes silence, starting from now. Also thinking of doing an intro to my, or making an intro to my videos, but I'm not very good at editing things like that. So if anyone want like to make a video, an intro video for me to go on my YouTube channel, you're more than welcome to. Or do something like, I'll do an ASMR video intro for me and then send it to me and then I will put it in my, at the start of my intro, but it's got to be ASMR, so welcome to Galaxy ASMR videos, and then I'll start talking. So maybe something like that is good. It's a good idea. So including my audience, which is you, in my videos. I like that idea very much. Okay, I'm going to call it a night. Let you rest in peace so you don't have to listen to my ugly voice.